Do you feel like Canberra is too small?
Canberra's not a bad place.
Yeah, I love Canberra.
Yeah, Canberra's great. It just depends on what you want to do. And if it's not in Canberra, then I guess you have to go somewhere else to find it. There's more for you there than there is in Canberra. In a way, yes.
The past few months, I've been feeling very trapped. And I kept trying to figure out what it was. What was holding me back? I felt like I hit a ceiling. I realized the reason I'd be feeling off. I felt like I hit the end of my path in Canberra. For those of you who don't know, Canberra is the capital city that no one knows is the capital city of Australia. In between Sydney and Melbourne is how I've been describing it to people. Growing up in Canberra, as much as it is a city, it is small. And a lot of people go there for government jobs, settling down. Again, towards the start of this year, I started to feel I was plateauing. A week would pass and I would look back and what did I do? What did I learn in that week? And I know that's a very first world problem to have, but either way, I felt like I wanted to do something about it. Please ignore the two horses behind me. I don't know why there's two. I mean, honestly, like I could stay in Canberra. I could do the same things, get better at my work, in dance, improve in everything. But for me, a lot of the people I look up to, a lot of the artists whose work I really enjoy are out in LA.
I feel like it is very cliche story. Small town kid.
Just a small town boy.
Living. Lonely. Going out to
chase his dreams.
Chase his dreams. There's a part of me deep down that keeps telling me that I want to try and do more. I think there's only so much I can test while I'm here. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right.
All right.
Laser tag time.
Laser tag. Laser tag.
Let's go. Let's go. No.
Wow, number one.
Number one, yeah.
Wait, so they won?
No, we won.
Oh.
I carried our team.
You did?
No, I was the lowest one. I want good berries.
You want good
berries?
Berry?
Yeah, two small ones. We share them? Andre usually gets a medium to himself.
Yeah. I'll get a small. Sorry.
Yeah, Tom. Big get.
You know what?
I mean, boy, what?
Talk big get. Yeah, no. No,
you
no.
Say it right.
What you said was good.
So, good berries.
It's frozen custard. I don't usually go there.
Frozen custard.
What did you get? That looks good. That looks so good.
This is your classic order, right?
This is my classic order. The Rainbow Bright. It's just vanilla custard with like M&Ms and sprinkles. I just like it because of the color.
I think your one's is better because it's less sweet.
What'd you get?
Golden Good Time.
It's fucking sweet.
Yeah, yeah. That's what I was saying.
Daddy MC. I think he likes it. Do you guys think that Canberra is too small?
Yeah, in terms of population.
One less person.
He had such a diplomatic answer. He was like, well, it depends what you want to do. You guys are like, yeah.
No, honestly, it does depend what you want to do. If you want kind of like a more calm life, just a stable job and everything kind of, then I think Canberra's good.
Doing like art and stuff here, we have a good community, but it's small.
I think with where I am in my life right now as well, my early 20s, now's the time. What have I got to lose, you know? I decided, let's do it. Let's fly to LA and let's live there for 2 months. Let's get uncomfy. So I started telling everyone, yeah, I'm going to go to LA this year. Yeah, I'm going to go to LA this year. Oh man, I'm so excited for you. This is way before I booked anything because I told so many people, damn, now I have to go. I forced myself. So I'm just editing this and I didn't realize I had this Super Saiyan strand on the side of my head. Look at this. What the what? I apologize. I just hope it doesn't take away from what I'm saying. It's still there. What the Anyway, I'm sorry. I hope it doesn't bother you. Please keep watching. Sora head ass.
You're stupid.
So you guys gonna miss me?
Yeah.
Wait, I gotta do the like
the gym.
The gym. The look to him.
Brian's gonna become an unpaid Nintendo.
Why is that the thing you lead with? He's gonna have no money.
It's like a reverse paid internship.
Yeah.
If you think about it.
I'll get your hair in my custard.
Done. Okay. It's boogie. So, I'm packing right now. I just got like weirdly emotional saying goodbye to
a few people has really put into perspective. I'm going. I'm leaving. I don't know if I'm ready. No, I know I'm ready. I'm just scared, which is good. Let's do it.
So with that, I started my journey.
Hi.
Is this your video?
This
is where you start your journey?
This is where Ryan starts his journey.
Can I tell you a story about a boy who broke his own heart? And he always blamed everybody else, but the truth is that he did it to himself.
Bye, Tofu.
Made a couple songs and they got big, and he thought that he could do whatever he wanted, but it all left him with a hole in his heart.
Did he do a weird?
You gotta be kidding me.
The more that I get older, the less I wanna be sober. And I can't quit, goddamn it. Maybe I'm just broken.
We're in Sydney Airport.
I'll never admit it.
My plane.
I wish that I was young. Yeah.
Alright, so we're finally in the airport. My gate's open. Boarding's gonna be on time. I feel pretty good about it.
How the hell did it come to this?
So to those of you who are feeling trapped, who are feeling each day is just passing, what will you do to spice it up? What will you do to change your life? I'm not saying you have to fly to a different country and live there. I know I'm very lucky to be able to do that. But what change are you going to make in your life? Or are you happy just being the same? So now I'm here. So now we're here. So what's the next step? Hopefully, I'm going to shoot for weekly vlogs. We'll see how we go. I'll do my best, and I hope you'll enjoy watching it. I'm trying to think what my tagline should be. What should I end every video with? I think I got it. Let's go make memories. Boom. Nailed it. That's the best.